49ers outreach team is in town this week giving football camps for kids. Waianae native DeForest Buckner is a Pro Bowl defensive end for the Niners. And yesterday there was a flag football camp at the Boys and Girls Club that Buckner used to frequent. This was the first of many clinics that the 49ers will be hosting on Oahu for boys and girls.
You know, when Jerry told me that he were going out to Hawaii, especially in my hometown, you know, at the Boys and Girls Club, you know, where I spent some time when I was younger, you know, with, you know, after school activities and also mainly basketball practice, you know, it means a lot to me. I got a lot of fans back there, and the kids know I've been in their footsteps, really. You know, they know I've been there and I've been where they are, and it just seeing me kind of inspire them to be, you know, do better. And I like to say, you know, reach for the stars, you land on the moon. And, you know, it's kind of the thing I'm taking away from all of this.
He's supportive of everything that we've done over here, and we help his support of the island and those initiatives. And at the same time, he, you know, helps promote and to make sure that we're doing the stuff over here that we're doing. So I've been involved throughout the process, kind of supporting this and really guided us to this site as he has a relationship here. So I know he's back home and wishes he could be out here, but he's in OTAs right now. And, you know, one of the things we talked about was making this kind of a jumping off point for these relationships. So down the road, you know, we can bring more programming. So this definitely isn't our only stop. Hopefully it's the first of many.
And former Rainbow Warrior and 49ers defensive lineman Isaac Sapawanga made an appearance at the second camp in town today, where the team was partnering with the HHSAA to get coaches Heads Up certified.